windshield. Loud crew, the ravens cry as it feasted on the field. Stand back while the cold and will never clean your wounds. There are none but the witch of the Westmoreland that makes the hail and soon. So turn the stallion's head till his red name flies in the wind. Shadow passed him by, beyond all the hills were the brightest stars, and he heard the owl and cry, saying, why do you ride the street, and therefore came you here? For I see the witch of the west and there, that dwells by the winding clear, and it's weary by the old water, and the misty great fern wave, till through the clefts of the curse. Rest me, my good grey hawk, and me, my steed, may graze thy fill, for I must dismount and walk. But come when you hear my horn, and answer swift the call, for I fear the sun will rise this morn, it will serve me best of all. And it's down to the water's brim, he has borne the rowing shield, and the good and rod he has cast in the sea of the lake my hill. It's a red rose from the lake, and past and think that she wanted the form of a man and fair with a jet black male's body. And it's loud voice that he knew till the steam was by the side high overhead. The gray hawk blew, sending in his eyes, said, of course, well, my friend, go out and let's do the jet black male. Lay down the windshield, for I see by the briny blood that flows in the moon and in the field. She stood in a gown of a velvet, bound round with a silver chain, and she's kissed his fair lips once and twice, and three times round again. And she's bound his wounds with a golden rod, oh, fast their arms he lay, and he hath risen hair.
Yeah.